Hello viewers, in this video you are going to learn about the paints. Myself, Vinod Raj HG, I am a lecturer from the Department of Automobile Engineering, Liberty Polytechnic, Sri Kolhapur. So if you see the table of content, so in this video you are going to learn about the introduction about the body paint. Properties of the body paint, objectives of the body paint, elements of the body paint, and at last there will be an MCQ, multiple choice questions based on whatever you learned on this particular video. Okay, let's start with the body paints. So if you can define the body paints like it's a unique homogeneous mixture of three major ingredients. So namely, it contains a binder, pigment, and the additives. So these three mixture will make the paint, and there will be a thin layer of paint will be provided and we dried after sometimes the dry process may be either due to oxidation, evaporation, or polymerization. So if you just observe the properties of body paints, it should be able to resist the atmospheric conditions which will be put it in. So that means whatever the paint, vehicle body paint which you are providing to the vehicle, so that paint should be resist the atmospheric condition, whether it may be summer or a winter or a rainy season. So in all those seasons it should protect the vehicle. The film producer should be washable, so it should make sure that whatever the paint film should be produced with a washable film. So the paint, the main property of one of the paint, one of the properties of the paint is it should resist the corrosion. I mean, whatever the material that we are using in automobile, the metals, so there may be a possibility of getting into corroded. To avoid the corrosion, this paint is also used. So the corrosion resistant is also one of the property of the paints. And another properties of paint is it should have a consistency, necessary consistency. For different purpose there should be a different consistency. So this consistency should be also the one of the properties of the body paint. The film produced by applying the paint on a surface should be having a glossy finish. I mean, if you just observe the particular vehicle, any kind of a vehicle, if it is the paint giving a glossy film, then the appearance will increase. This is also one of the properties of body paint. If you go through the objectives of body paint, the first objective is protection. So yes, of course, the body paint which we are providing to the vehicle, it should protect from the environmental condition. So either it may be like sunny kind of a thing, from the sun rays, summer season, rainy season, or winter season, whatever may be the atmospheric condition, it should protect. The paint should protect the automobile from those conditions. Then appearance improvement. Of course, the vehicle, one of the requirement of the vehicle is it should appear in a very nice way. So from this aspect we can observe that the design should be very good, but the paint, whatever the paint we are using, it will enhance the appearance of the vehicle. So the paint which we are using, it should provide like some kind of glossy finish, good finish, good appearance. The paint is also one of the objective is the quality of grading. Then the varieties of colors will have a good appearance, and then so that's why the one of the objective of body paint is color designation. Then if we go through the elements of the body paint, that means what are the contents available in the body paints. There are four content. So first one is the pigment. Second one is what you call as our resins. It's also called as a binder. The third one is the solvent. Fourth one is the additives. Of course, in the body paint, there are three major elements: pigment, resin, and solvent. To enhance the property of the paint, we can use the additives. That's all from this particular video. Now, if you go through the MCQs, so the first question is: the paint is unique, homogeneous mixture which contain. There are four options: binder, pigment, solvent, and additives. All the above. The answer is the fourth one, all the above, because the paint is a mixture of containing all the four pigments, four elements: binder, pigment, solvent, and additives. Second question is the properties of a car body paint is. The options are: it should resist the corrosion, it should be able to resist the atmospheric conditions. Both A and B, I mean both the above two options. The last option is the none of the above. So here in the previous I have explained that the paint, the properties of paint is it should resist the atmospheric condition and as well as it should resist the corrosion. So that's why the answer is option C, both A and B. The last question of this particular video session is the following is not an objective of car painting, car body paint. You should recognize, you should identify which is not the objective of car body painting. The options are appearance improvement, protection, quality upgrading, and none of the above. As I explained earlier, as we learned earlier, the objectives of the car body painting are it's going to improve the appearance and it's going to protect the vehicle from atmospheric conditions, and it's also will have a quality upgrade. So the first three options are correct. So the correct answer for this particular question is fourth options, none of the above. So that's all from this particular session. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. Thank you.